Let me take this opportunity to remind each of us who are here that in the realm of economics, government, entities, local governments are very unique. To some extent, we are a microcosm of country as a whole. We have our own budget. We decide what to do with our budget. And we implement our own projects. But in the same way that local governments are powerful, we have to make sure that we have the necessary capacity to match the magnitude of autonomy and authority we're bequeathed with. Otherwise, it will be a very expensive failure, not in terms of money, but the opportunity lost for the province as a whole. Siguraduhin tayo pa'y ngasmangan ti may kanadad at agok ti umno waywaya titulay na may kawes ka na tayo. Tanusan na nangina at nakaublak ti nakamin tayo karamanan ti sumubukan na probinsya. We are on to the words of Abraham Lincoln in emphasizing the importance of improving our machineries. He said, "Give me 6 hours to chop down a tree, and I will spend the first 4 hours sharpening the axe." It is indeed high time to sharpen the axe, to be able to do what must be done to serve our people well. The road ahead is indeed long and difficult, but we have to start somewhere. No matter the axe, the greater good, after all, is always a cause worth pursuing. As we have proven well in the last election, no task is too difficult if we work together. To the people who are responsible in bringing peace and order in the province, especially in the last election, I would like to mention 3 names: General Magalong, General Riveri, General Suyan, and all men in uniform. Kas kailala di kunaga, nga 3 kings, na simangpat kayo, itipin na kayo lang di probinsya di Abra, pinilip kanyang di mensahe, iti probinsya di Abra, agtal na kayo ang taga-Abra may. Da kayo, sir, thank you so much. Kada tayo kumaman ka taga-Abra, mabahin tayo ang taga-Abra di may ng patalangan natin. Kitain tayo kayo. Technology of the sustainable now, that will peace and body, dito yung takings, ng mighty provincia ni Abra. Saludo ka na kayo, sir, in the name of the province, under my leadership, daktal, itintulong nyo, iti provincia ni Abra. And I know, someday, makabayad kami man itilain nyo. As they speech ni Bishop Ausian Tatay, narikinin ang kanta yung malimkong, for the last 6 years, I've been in office. Hanap na nagbudin-budin na timulong ka na kayo kaprobinsya ni Abra nang nangruna ikiti mariglikat na pambantay. Apo, at ikunang tatay, magkakabitoy sa kuhanan nyo, timay sa mga prioridad to yung motibiyan, iso't infrastruktura iti pambantay. At ito'y baba, at doon tinalpas tayo, katrebeng nalain, ngay kantay menten, Tigundaway, di kito'y kalugaran tayo, kakabsan tayo ang etnikan, tinasiat na pagnaan. Nasiat na pagnaan ni Apo Ipi, numapalang niya tinagkan ako. I promise, Apo, takdirak ito'y, taamin ngayong karik, di 2007, pinaramit ko amin, linagpas ko pa'y. Agyaman ang manin, kada kayo amin, Apo. Kitang namay, kitang nanayon, na suporta ang kongrasyon nyo. Para at ipada-pada, ngalayon tayo pinagduras, iti probinsya ni Abra. God bless Abra, kaya sabay ko mga Apo, teka natin ni Diyos, tinapintas unay bendisyon, tapno, matulungan na tayo mamang simpati probinsya ni Abra. Thank you so much, kadakalang.
Governor, we love you. Aki, Pinto.